The pictures right there behind you, sir. Sir, look at the pictures right there behind you, sir. My reporter being thrashed by Shashi Tharoor, your favorite leader. What would you say about it, sir? What would you say about it, sir? Sir, please take a position on it. Sir, why would you not take a position on what is it? Sir, why would you? Sir, I am asking you today. I am asking you today. Why would you? Why would you? My question is, why would you insulate your party's top leadership? Why would you insulate your party's top leadership from any question? Why would you protect the Congress party leadership? Why would you not ask them tough questions? Why would you not say, is that a reflection of the emergency mindset? Why wouldn't you say that word? Sir, I am asking you today, sir, what is the difference? Why would you not say, what is the difference between the emergency and today our reporters are being pulled out, they are being kicked out, and they are being heckled from a Congress party press conference because they came with questions and not Congress party scripts? Why are you quiet about it, sir? You are not a party retainer. You should not be quiet about it, sir. What is the difference between then and the emergency then for the Congress party? Why would you not say that Rahul Gandhi should tweet about this today? What is the difference between the Congress of today and the Congress of the emergency in that case? Why would you not speak a word, sir? The debate is open now, sir. Sambit Patra is back on the debate. Why would you not speak a word, sir? What is holding you back? Kumar Ketkar, speak up today. Declare your independence from the Congress party.
Kumar Ketkar has been renamed today as Kumar Das Janpat. Henceforth, I will call Kumar Ketkar as Kumar Das Janpat. Because
speak
the way today, the colors of Kumar Ketkar has out
Janpat
in the open.
Delhi,
they are out in
geography.
The open. Why are you defending Rahul Gandhi? Not
geography.
A word of condemnation for the kind
Learn
of behavior that the,
Mumbai,
Congress, that the Congress leader had on Priyanka, the reporter of Republic. Wiping out, deleting,
Smita is on the debate.
First.
And in fact, hitting and touching
you
a lady reporter.
Your geography
you
first.
Are Kumar Das Janpat. Kumar Das Janpat.
You
Henceforth,
are supposed
the country
to
should call you
know
Kumar
some
Das
geography.
Janpat. You are a reporter in disguise. You are a journalist in disguise. You is are it? A Congress spokesperson, actually. Now, you are the best Congress spokesperson.
My question is, if it, in the emergency
quite
happens,
an absurd,
my question
is
an
idiotic statement.
What
I do not
sir,
belong to any party.
Arnab Goswami questioned you for 10
Janpat,
minutes.
I do not
you
know whether
not
you understand geography.
Word of condemnation
where is the question
the
of being Lutheran
of
10 Janpat?
All you had was Amit Shah Modi. Amit Shah Modi.
Of course,
you cannot utter Sonia Gandhi's name.
Ask Yashwant Sinha Arun Shouri. Ask your party's Yashwant Sinha and Arun Shouri. Both of them say that Arun
I challenge
Shouri and Yashwant Sinha
say
that it is Modi and Shah who rule the country.
To a reporter
but your party members,
I condemn
your
Sonia
party
Gandhi.
Leaders,
I condemn Rahul
your
Gandhi.
Party's
you
former ministers,
because you know
your party's
you know
former ministers,
Tanvir Ahmed,
your party's former ministers,
Tanvir Ahmed, Fawad Alim, Smita Prakash,
you
all on the debate right now. Let's not be going to a one-on-one situation.
Your party's former ministers,
Tanvir
Ahmed,
Tanvir Ahmed, Tanvir Ahmed, Tanvir Ahmed, and Sumansi Raman. May I?